Tuberculosis is the most common infectious disease worldwide. A quarter of all global TB cases occur in India, where it is a leading cause of childhood mortality. Symptoms in children are often non-specific, making the disease hard to identify. Available diagnostic tests are complex, time-consuming, and unreliable. Confirmatory test usually relies on sputum analysis, but this can be distressing and invasive for children who cannot cough. In collaboration with RNTCP, FIND introduced a test for children that can be conducted on both sputum and non-sputum samples. It quickly and reliably identifies tuberculosis and whether it's a strain that is treatable with common antibiotics. New processes meant samples were delivered quickly and the results were available electronically. The test has substantially improved diagnosis of tuberculosis in children. The Indian government has adopted the technology as the primary tool for pediatric TB diagnosis and is now rolling it out across the country.